see me, right? Okay, babe? Okay. Thank you. Yeah. And there's a natural element of you being tight because you can see what's on your right hand shoulder. See how it levels out down here. So then you have a course. See right here, this is the pivotal point to where you can go that way and that goes to Bear Mountain. That's the other side of the mountain. Like you literally have to drive 30 minutes around the mountain to get to that side. Yeah. And notice right here, Ram's Head, Snowshed, and K1 to the left. Those are always going to be our bases, yep, and our trails. Alright? This is a beautiful run. A lot of stimulation. Alright? Just get into your turns. Go across the mountain first. Follow me. Just go across the mountain first. And then get a feel for it. Because this is the worst part. A little icy right there. But everything else is nice and fluffy. There you go. Good job. Good job. Yep. Remember to use the mountain and take it across if you need to slow down. Yeah. People go and go right into it. Take this, take your speed. great job through that. Did a great job. But it was, has some powder. It was good. You did great. All right. Yep. That's the carryover. Same route. Unless you want to try something different. It's all blue though. That turn's coming up here where you got to go through the tunnel. You see where you got to make the left? Just take it right, in. Good job. Remember, you need your speed for this, as much as you can get.